Stone Chakra.
Bitches.
Next up on Stone Chakra Reacts, we got more Opeth. It's been a minute. So let's dive back into some Opeth. This one is Blackwater Park. We'll be right back. right. So before, I used to think, even during this song, I'm like, oh man, there they go again. Really just stretching out those riffs. But around the 4 minute mark, I was like, what it's like is, instead of rushing through things, I would compare it to emotions. So instead of, you know, feeling a flash of anger and then rushing past it, feeling happiness, rushing past it, feeling sadness, rushing past it. If we compare those song sections to emotions, instead of just rushing past it, they want you to sit in it. They want you to sit in it almost to the point where it's slightly uncomfortable. Because then, not only are you concentrating on that feeling, but you're going into deeper thought on that feeling. Usually you don't have enough time to do that. They're like, nah, you gon' think about this. Again, just an interpretation. I can't claim any validity to it, but it sounds good. And that's pretty much what I was thinking around like minute four up until now. So those are my thoughts. Bring it back a little bit. Back in there.
Face.
the fade out. There it is. Blackwater Park. I won't claim to know what was being said. The instrumentation is what kept me there. You know, I treated it like a foreign rock song, you know? Don't worry about the words. Just listen to the music. I don't know how much I would listen to them, like, just outside of this. I know I liked Bang of the Hounds a lot, so I've listened to that, like, outside of this, but I can I could see this being one of those that I just, you know, listen to a few songs of and not really, like, dive all the way deep into. Not for the reactions, of course, because I want to, who knows, maybe I'll come across some more stuff that I can shove into that playlist, but, you know, maybe I'll check out this eventually. The 6-minute and 7-second long Opeth song. You know, sometimes you don't want to go on a journey. Sometimes you just want to feel it and dip instead of just sit with it. But sometimes you do need to sit with it. And when you do, Opeth will be there for you. If you liked that, feel free to check out more Opeth. I'm sure there's such a wealth of music from them that I have not heard. So get out there and explore. Stone Chakra, bitches.